Hello, dear friends. So today I had an open house, and at my open house, I was waiting for customers to come in. And as I was waiting, I was preparing for my next week's schedule. And as I was preparing for my next week's schedule, it made me think about waiting upon the Lord and what that means to wait upon the Lord. See, He doesn't want us to be sitting idle during the wait. He wants us to be preparing. And how do we prepare? How do we prepare for His wait, for His return, for waiting for Him, for any promise in that matter? See, the Israelites, they were given a promise. They didn't make it. Not all of them made it to that promise. That light, that path, that promise was lit up for them. He says His word is a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path. He has shown us the path that we need to take and that lamp to guide us each and every day, one step at a time, the direction in which we need to go. That word is truth. That word is in our hearts. And He's revealing to us within us the things that we need to work on to reach that destination, that path that He has lit up for us that He wants us to take. And that truth within us is His word. And He's revealing to us the lies and telling us and showing us and convicting us to work on those lies and removing those with truth. Whatever that might be in your life, whatever He's revealed to you to help you, it's to keep you on that light, that narrow path that's lit up for you, that He has set out for you to do. I pray that you will use his word as that lamp to your feet every day and not to draw weary for doing what is right. See, He says to become like little children. And what do little children do? They fall down when they're learning to walk. They fall down lots and lots of times when they're learning to walk, but they get back up and eventually they learn to walk and they're able to walk down that path. See, that's what we are to do. We are to walk down that path. We might fall many, many, many times, but don't give up. The standards are not too high for you. You are capable. Don't settle for anything less than best. You keep going and moving forward and becoming holy because He says to be holy because He is holy. Stay on that righteous path. I love you, dear friends. I look forward to talking to you again soon. I hope this blessed you. Bye.